man came to a convenience store in a panic, but he didn't buy anything. Instead, he came to the toilet and knocked on the door 3 times, because his wife had been in the toilet for an hour. She didn't come out. When the man opened the toilet door, there was no one inside. He hurriedly opened the other toilet, also found no